All right, guys, here it is. We're going to be finally facing the champion. Well, actually, it isn't champion just yet, so. Well, sort of is, so. Alrighty. There's nobody there. So it appears that we've made it. Oh yeah, you're the new Pokemon League champion. Nah. Wouldn't be nice if it was that simple, but the truth is there's one more person you have to battle if you want that title. So it looks like the professor is actually the champion. And of course that trainer is me. Well, just kidding. No. It's me. You know what? Something kind of hit me after I finally beat my old gramps in all that serious battle. Kind of a hero, Argon, and your team are in me. And because I really looked up to you, I really want to have a serious battle against you. I really want to be able to win against you because way more fun than Pokemon is when the trainers get all their friends and get along and you could do something really amazing. So, we're battling against a rival. Pokemon trainer battle. Alrighty, so it's Raichu. Awesome. I'm gonna go for the focus attack, I thought. Really thought he didn't really have it. Oh, that's fine. But I do have the first impression. On my alien mode. So I'm just gonna go for the first impression. I'm gonna retaliate. I'm just gonna go for the action. Okay. Nasty spot. Working through to level 51. It's abominable. We will go for the play though. Ice Man, then. And he's full score, as expected. Okay, that crit definitely mattered. I could use many people for later. Intimidate. Perfect first impression. I'm just gonna go for liquidation. I'm gonna go for the sucker punch. Alright, let's go to our fake Pikachu. I That's really hard to finish. And I don't miss the play up, so that's good. Oh, he has Iron Head. Critical hit. Okay. Very on. Okay, going to our broken 2.0, and now we're going to actually, we're going to go for the power thing. We're going to ultra boost into, ultra drive now. Absolutely looks clean, look at that. Looks kind of clean. And then we're actually going to finish it off. Yeah, we're going to go for our Z. So, yeah. So we will go for the light that burns the sky. Alright, this is actually clean. Look at that. Look, this is absolutely amazing. This is Zulu, this is... Look at that. Just amazing. I mean, I really like the game. Look at that. Light that burns the sky. So... Alrighty. So... Looks like... Kareem is gonna die from light that burns the sky. So... Alright, so we will go... Look at that. Awesome game with that animation. Literally. Probably not going to. Oh, it actually wants that. The green. So yeah, we've just finally beat the Elite Four. So yeah, we're gonna keep moving forward by staying at full power all the time. Alright, so I really wanted to show that to you. We managed to pull off something pretty amazing when our partners are all in sync and wanted the same thing. It looks like we're still one step away from being the strongest training team. But you know what's funny, even though we lost, that was more exciting than any other battle I've had until now. Everything's all mixed up just inside me. It was so fun. Frustrating just yet, but really awesome though. Listen, you and Holly are both amazing already. Like I told you before, the strongest moves you can use are the ones we're training. And the Pokemon choose together in the heat of the moment, and it really counts. You just proven right, congrats, cause you're the champion we can all be proud of. Told you, didn't I? Up there on Mount Kokurani. Man, the Pokemon and the trainers in the world are really the best. I want everyone in the world to know that too. That's always been my dream. Right there, right now, it finally came true. And it's all thanks to Arganid Sigil. Actually thanks to Necrozma, so so happy I got to see that flaming hot battle here. Right where my dreams came true, and now Aragorn, the first ever champion of Alola Pokemon League. It's time to record you and beloved team for team for eternity. You're Alola's first ever champion. Alrighty. Pikachu, fake Pikachu, this Mewtwo, Life Rock, Spirit Owl, Decidueye, Alien Bug, which is a Carissa Pollard. And Broken 2.0 is in the Necrozma. And Broken is in Maganadol, or whatever. Alrighty. Considering doing the post-game from the Team Rainbow Rocket, I mean, why not? I might as well do it, to be honest. However, I will be starting to do Wi-Fi battles for Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. So I did say to myself that as soon as I beat the game, I'm going to start doing Wi-Fi battles. So I have no idea when I'll be doing them. But it won't be until, I think, December that I'll be doing them. So... really do love your Pokemon with all your heart, thank you, Arlo. Yep, that's precise why he and his Pokemon were able to combine that strength to emerge victorious. Now we're all going to aim for your seat. I hope you're ready for some rivals. Come on, all then. We'll celebrate you becoming the lowest first ever champion together with everybody. I hope we so we have an awesome party no matter which one of us won. Alright, all then, let's a U-turn from Melamillet Island. We're gonna have a big festival in each town, don't worry. I'll be sure to let Lily know too. I think we also might be catching Tapu Koko as well. I'm not sure. I might do the post game for Team Rainbow Rocket. I mean, it did come out. Here is the first Pokemon League champion of the world. This calls for celebration. Let's go to all get into it. Gladon's like hiding out there. Oh, Team Skull. Yeah. Oh, it looks like. I think there's a different method to get Zygarde now, so...
So yeah, I have yet to use Zygarde complete form in Ubers. Like, I never use it. And like, there's Zygarde right there. That one's a mandatory I must catch, so. And we could finally catch Stack Attack, all those good Ultra Beasts and stuff, so. Alrighty. Alright, they're gonna use all their Z moves. Oh, it's gonna go for the fairy Z move. Okay. So yeah, what do you guys think of these series? Like, did you guys enjoy it? Do you guys, I don't know, did you guys find it too long or something? I, honestly, most of my Let's Play series were an hour long. I kind of lost track of time for most of them, so, but now that we finished it, I could finally start doing Wi-Fi battles, but I still have to upload a couple of more Sun and Moon battles first, and then I'll be uploading, Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon battles. And, most of my battles, I will take them from my Discord server, so if you guys want to battle me, that's where I'm going to be going. That's where I'm going to be taking my battles from my Discord server, or whenever I'm streaming, and I won't be streaming until December, so, I'll probably start streaming, like, probably mid-December, I have no idea when. I don't know when exactly, but... I have to finish school first. I have finals next week and the week after, so basically for the next 2 weeks, actually, probably as of, I probably won't be that active that much until I finish, so, yeah. Oh, look, got Tapu Koko. Ready? Tapu Koko. I have so many Tapu Kokos, I have no idea, like, but, yeah, I have a bunch of Tapu Kokos, Pokemon Sun and Moon, so, I'm gonna be, still be using those in Pokemon Competitive Battle, but, look at this, everybody's so fired up. We've got the birth of your little strongest ever trainer to celebrate after all. We have lost, but I'm gonna keep working hard to be totally in sync with my partners and pull out my Pokemon's full power. And then I'm coming for you, Champion Argon. Argon. Sorry, I mean Champion. Sure, everybody here wants to see your partners too. Come on, show us those partners that were there for so many of your discoveries, new experiences, and adventures on Island Challenge. Positively glowing. Okay, what is this? Alright, so we're gonna wait for the credits, so we're gonna play all the credits. This is literally the last 3DS game for Pokemon, so yeah, it's the last Pokemon game on the 3DS, so yeah.
Pokemon Ultra Moon. Alrighty. So, just beaten the game. So now, yeah. So if you guys enjoyed these series, don't forget to leave that comment below. Leave that like button down below. And subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I might do post Let's Play, I'm not sure. But, like, if I post anything else after this, you'll probably know that I decided to do a post Let's Play. So, yeah. So, I'll see you guys later.